Hi, my name is Jake, and I don't have any friends. Just kidding, I obviously have friends, but none of them live anywhere close to me.
Seriously, dude?
I didn't mean...
Seriously, man, we're actually such good friends, I thought.
Yeah, I know, but...
We live together.
I know, but I didn't...
To live together.
I didn't mean it that way.
We've been friends for so long.
I don't have...
What is
you know what?
Wrong? What
I don't have time for this. I have a catch... I have to catch a flight.
Just
I don't have time for this.
Why would you tell me what I did wrong? Why would you tell me what I did wrong?
I don't have time for this.
That's messed up.
All right, off the plane now here in Cleveland. Contrary to what Joakim Noah thinks, people from Chicago do have some reason to go on vacation in Cleveland.
You like it? You think Cleveland's cool? I mean, I never heard anybody say I'm going to Cleveland on vacation. What's so good about Cleveland?
Yo, what's going on, man? Sorry, just we were actually delayed getting in, so I just got off the plane. Are you here? Door 6. All right, sounds good. I'll be out in a second. See you soon.
Welcome to Cleveland. Browns Bears week 3, baby. Happy to have my buddy Jake Jones. We officially met in Luxembourg four years ago today. Wow. So it's been 4 long years. We graduated college. Welcome him in from Chicago. Very excited to have you guys here. And welcome to my city.
Obviously could have spent so much time up on that rooftop, but we had some pressing matters to attend to downstairs in Ryan's apartment.
Take a seat, guys. Come on. It's been a long time.
How do we meet?
Freshman year, right? How did we meet? All right, so freshman year, right? I'm partying. I'm drinking. I'm probably not 21. We're at a bar, right? I'm looking across the bar, and we lock eyes. And we just knew we were going to be best friends.
That's not true.
Not at all.
We met. I don't even remember how we met. We did meet freshman year, but it was at the dorm.
Yeah, it was at the dorm. Jake Jones Vlogs in Cleveland is a game changer, to be honest.
Gonna be honest, Jared, he wasn't wrong. A game changer it was. It was actually my very first time in Cleveland, and I had a blast as those guys showed me around some of the best parts of town.
All right, so here we got East 4th. It's one of the biggest, busiest streets in Cleveland. So we got the House of Blues. Looks like a nice concert's going on tonight. We got Corner Alley to the left if you want to do some bowling. And then the best food and drink in Cleveland, this street right here.
The main reason I was there this specific weekend was to catch the Bears game against the Browns on Sunday. I, obviously being a big Bears fan, and those guys being big Browns fans. And not only that, the White Sox were in town to play the Indians that weekend, so we also went to that game on Saturday. And despite Chicago taking both L's, man, did I have such a blast with those guys all weekend long. I've only seen Ryan one other time since we graduated from college, and I only get to see Jared maybe a couple times a year. But despite that, being with them this weekend, even with all of this consistent time apart, it felt like we never missed a beat.
Through the darkness, to the dark. All right, man.
Friendship can be a funny thing sometimes. It's one of the most universal concepts, one that transcends time and geography and culture, but at the same time, its meaning and its definition is entirely subjective. What it means to be a friend and to have a friend to you could be entirely different from what I think those things are.
Hey, man.
Let me get your bags for you.
Thank you.
Sorry.
Mr. Uber.
We are in beautiful, unsunny, foggy Columbus, Ohio. Here for homecoming in Ohio State. Right now we're in like the Short North area, which is kind of downtown. I'm drinking this green water. I just put some Mio in the water. You know, being nutrition with a green Mio water, which is code for Four Loko. I'm drinking Four Loko. Came in town visiting a bunch of my friends. They're all chicks.
What do these people mean to you?
They mean when I'm sober, they're my friends, and when I'm drunk, I kind of want to kiss them. Just kidding, I love them all. I love them all. They're all my friends. And even a bunch of the guys met this summer. We became boys, and now we got to show them the Ohio State way, even though we're playing the worst Big Ten team. Just kidding, but they're near the bottom. Sorry, Janice, if you watch this. Noon game, which means we started at 8, 9-ish. The girls started at like 6 or 7. Then we're gonna be here and then head towards campus and meet up with a bunch of our other friends. And my favorite thing about coming here is being able to bring Jake here. Like being able to show like Jake where I went to school, where I lived the last couple years. It's really cool to see like what, like show him what shaped me and like where I'm at today and why I am who I am. And the people that made me who I am. These people have all made me like who I am today since I was 18, 19 years old. Not kidding. And what's really cool is like everybody in there has been friends for so long. We've all been friends with each other for so long. So it's just gonna be a great day. There's gonna be a lot of alcohol flowing and a lot of games being played. And most importantly, bucks by a trillion.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Josh said it perfectly. It's just gonna be a great day. And what a day it was to be a part of, to see everyone come back to Ohio, just to be together in the same place once again.
Come on, let's go. Welcome to my apartment. Met these people today. Met these people a while ago. This beautiful building. Four of our friends.
What's going on?
Cameo! Cameo! Julia! 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 Welcome to my apartment. Welcome to my apartment.
This is my room. This is my house tour.
This is your room.
People say it's kind of like chick-like, but I don't think so. I think it's really nice.
Bro, you left your macaroni out from last night.
Yeah, it was a tough night last night. It was tough.
What if we lived in the same town? I grew up in suburban Chicago, as I'm sure most of you know, but I went to school in Ohio, which is where I met most of my friends. In those 4 years that we had together, all together, in the same place at the same time, were amazing. Some of the best times of my life, all thanks to these people. But eventually, those times were going to come to an end, and they did. Oh, I knew I was going to do this. Eventually, those times were going to come to an end, and they did. And now life has put us on our own paths to go and conquer the world how we were meant to individually. I still have friends that live in Ohio, as you've seen, Cleveland and Columbus, but some of my longest and closest friends live even farther from Chicago than Ohio. Places like Mississippi, New York City, Florida. But none of that matters to us at all. I see some of my best friends maybe a handful of times a year if I'm lucky. And man, do I wish I could see them more, but I can't. And that's just the reality of it. Life has just taken its course. And I could sit here and sulk and wonder to myself, why does it have to be this way? But I'm not going to, because that's not what this video is about. It's about the friendships that my friends and I have been able to forge together that aren't affected by the hundreds and thousands of miles that separate us every day. It's about being thankful for that and being thankful that I have these people in my life regardless of the circumstances. And let me tell you, I would never, never trade my friends for the world. Fuck, I love my friends. Without them, I'd be dead. I know they're the only ones who love me till the end. We're all such a mess.
Cut that out, Jake.
Cut it out.
Cut that last part out.
Hey, we'll fix it in post. We'll fix it in post. Update. I'm sober. Second update.
Why Saturday? It's Saturday. I don't really know what's happening right now. We're gonna go to a bar. Maybe two, maybe three. I don't know. It's Jake's world. I'm just in it. Remember that. Tomorrow, we're gonna show him an even better time. And if this is not focused, it's not gonna make it to the vlog. It's not gonna make the vlog. Yeah, not gonna make the vlog.
This is
vlog. This is Bloopers for only the real fans. The only fans.
The only fans?
The only fans, if you will.
Is that an only fans?
The only, if you don't sign the only fans, you're upset.
I'd make $3 on OnlyFans. You got a friend.